Where I'm coming from here is purely as a supporter, and when I look at how Ireland can compete in other sports,
hockey, rugby,
like
actually in golf in the Olympics, we're going to have a proud Northern Ireland man and a proud Republic of Ireland man representing Ireland.
And you look at, we'll say hockey as well, and you look at cricket. We're an All-Ireland team. And you mentioned rugby there, Mark. We're fourth world ranked fourth in the world currently. Back in 2019, only a couple of years ago, we were ranked number one in the world. And if you look at the rankings of the Republic of Ireland at the moment, the most recent FIFA rankings, we're rated number 47 in the world, and Northern Ireland is rated 48. And what I would say is this is purely about sport in one sense. It's about putting your best foot forward. We're a very, very small island. We have more in common than what we realise. We all wear the green jersey. We're both called ourselves Irish teams. And it doesn't matter if you're Irish and you see yourself as British, that's fine. But when we pull on the green jersey, you want the best for Ireland. And I feel if we combined our resources together, then I feel collectively we could compete against the best in the world, like we can do successfully across many other sports.